Part of the aging process of our skin is that we lose collagen over time. And this can start in the early 30s and even in the late 20s, where every year you lose more and more collagen. This contributes to texture differences, fine lines and wrinkles, and laxity of the skin. So there are many things that we recommend for improving the loss of collagen and trying to build more collagen in the skin as we age. There are topical products that we can recommend to help you build collagen and help prevent you from losing more collagen. Those are things such as retin-A products and sunscreen and antioxidants. Then there are treatments that we do in the office to help build collagen. These are things such as laser resurfacing, microneedling, and now we have Morpheus8. Morpheus8 is radiofrequency microneedling, somewhat similar to the normal microneedling that we do, such as skin pen. It uses a device that has 24 pins or microneedles to deliver radiofrequency energy at the tip. There are several different levels that we will treat during one treatment. So we might treat at the 4 millimeter mark, at 3 millimeters, 2 millimeters, 1 millimeter. So we're treating the entire depth of skin at different levels to give you the best results. The microneedling portion is nice because it decreases downtime. So we're not treating the entire area of skin with the radiofrequency energy. We are only treating the tips of those 24 little needles. Very similar to fractionated laser resurfacing, such as Fraxel or Halo. It's the same technology, but just for radio frequency. If you want to learn more about how Morpheus8 can help you build collagen, click the link below.